Argentina. Y'all already know how we rocking, man.
Black Amigo boy. That's what he's saying. You know what I mean, man? I'm glad you cleared that up for me, brother. You know what I'm talking about? Because I rocks with you, and we really ain't know what you were saying.
It's all good. You know, we got it clear, man. So, it's all good.
Straight up, you in the city, baby. You know what I mean? It's going down 10 times platinum. Hey, baby, birthday bash. What can we expect from you, baby? Young LA. You got the number one hit in the city.
Man, a whole lot of swag, man, and a whole lot of flavor, a whole lot of energy, you know what I mean?
Already. Just like that, how did this single come about, man, you know what I mean? That's the remix, how did the single come? I mean, how did this old Black Amiga boy, all that? Tell me about all that, man. I've been waiting to ask you about all that.
Really like the Ain't I movement, man. Me and my homeboy, man, Shay, you know what I mean? We had the first original copy, you know what I mean? Free my nigga Shay, boy, Shay got 10, you know what I mean? That's Dro
Free Cuz, Shay.
You know, Dro Cuz, by the way. And
all right.
Me and Shay had the song, you know, when Shay went in. Me and Country jumped on it, and, you know, we heated up in the city, bro.
That's
and
what it is.
Spice, air, well, you know, jumping it out, then Tip and Dro got on it, so, you know.
Okay, so what's popping with the album and all that, you know what I mean? Album good? What's up with the album?
Coming out this summer, man. Out this summer? Futuristic Leland, yeah.
Okay, June. What is it called?
Futuristic Leland.
All right, we're going to definitely be looking for that, you know what I mean? You got the mixtape popping off. Grand Hustle presents Young Dro, Young L.A. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Black boy, white boy.
Yeah. Now, what is that about, black boy, white boy? What is it? Black boy, white boy tags.
You know, me coming up out of Tumaville, going up in Lennox and going off in American Eagle store, you know what I mean? National Park and them, man, you know what I mean? Just that type of way, man.
Hey, so Abercrombie and Fitch?
Man, come on, all that, man. You're not playing with them folk, man. Black boy, white boy, man.
Just like that, yeah. We rock starred in the building. We got Young Dro in the building. What's up, homie?
Oh, man, you know how we get out, man. Show Ponder. What's happening?
Well, what's happening is the 10 times platinum, hey, baby, birthday bag. Y'all came to come through a rocket tonight, huh?
Yeah, man, I'm gonna be baby security tonight. he got too much going on, so I'm gonna rap / security tonight. Happy birthday to my partner, though. You know, we in the building, though. We're gonna do it real big, man.
That's what's up, man. What's up? What's going on with Young Dro nowadays, man? What can we look forward from
the long
from
way, man? We taking out the long way, man. You better look out for them CD, man. Stupid Dro, man, can't touch this, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Stupid Leland, man. I think I can sing, man. You know, we got all kind of them the two new mixtape coming out, but you gotta check the Black Boy Swag, White Boy Tags on there.
Already,
you know what I mean? We doing that the long way. You know, representing, you know, about to drop my album, come out August the 1st, though.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Called Polo, man. Players only live one, bit out.
All right, that's what's up. Well, let me ask you this, between you and Young L.A., man, you know what I mean? You guys did this together, you know what I'm saying? So, you guys just working with chemistry together inside the studio? Does one just lay a verse, somebody else comes in the next day?
Oh,
and
no, man. We family.
Man, we get in.
Yeah,
right,
so y'all
in
there getting it together.
Come on, man. We in there gnarly on them folk, man. Bye-bye on them folk, man.
Well, you know, you guys got a lot of fans here in the city, man. How can one get in touch with you guys, MySpace, and then away? You know what I mean? How can they get in touch with you, say, hey, what's happening, or what?
Yeah, man, you can go to youngdro@yahoo.com, man. Holler at me anytime, man. Log on, man.
So, no, if y'all already know, you can hit me at MySpace, you know what I mean? Young L.A. Music, YUNGLA Music. Google the kid, you know what I mean? Y'all already know how we rock.
All right, just like that. That's what it is. 10 times platinum, hey, baby, birthday bash. You just tuning in. I got Young Dro in the building along with Young L.A., Black Boy, White Boy. You know what I mean? We done turned it into just some rock star status, you know what I mean? We don't just go to JJ's Superstore, you know what I'm saying? We go to Abercrombie and Fitch. We make sure it's fitting real tight. You know, we got everything hanging out for us like that. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, yo, we got the homie in the building as well. Young Jock, what's happening?
What it is, pimp?
What it do, baby?
Man, I'm good.
Is it going down?
Man, it's always going down.
It's going down tonight. 10 times platinum, hey, birthday bash.
Oh, look, I'm going to tell you how hard it's going to be tonight, man. Nobody didn't call me to be here. I called baby and told him I was going to be here. I said, baby, look here, man. He's like, oh, what's up? But I meant to tell you I was going to call you. I said, I meant to tell you I was going to call you because I'm already here. I done brought the swag team with me. Please believe it, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to come out and show some love, support what it is, man. I've been knowing Baby Java done sent by what, 0,000?
Man, you know, they OGs in the game, man, you know what I'm saying? Been putting it on for the city for quite some time, you know what I'm talking about already. Now, I got to ask you about these damn shades. Are those, you kidding
me. I'm going to tell you what it is, man. It's just, you know what I'm saying, I have seen the world abroad, and I shop abroad, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes they say I shop like abroad, because I can't still fucking out, you know? So I went and just found me some flavor from overseas somewhere, and I said, I'm going to bring it back with me to share with my homeboys and homegirls in the hood, you did.
All right, well, he got two baseballs on the side of his glasses, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on, you can't just say baseball, because they're going to be thinking they're really baseball. See, they ain't here to see this swag, you know what I mean? They like these stones.
He got them baseball eyes.
Oh, no, yeah.
He got stones. No, he got stones on.
Yeah,
on
red dye, man.
You know what I'm saying? So that Ice. Was it. But we in the building, man. Swag team, you know what I'm saying? My new album, Mr. Rob's Neighborhood, is on the way, man. Be looking for the new single, Wham, featuring the boy Slim 112, man. Right. Big shout out to Hostile with their new single called Ooh Yeah. We about to drop that. Big shout out to my, you know what I'm saying, my young homies, my little partner, like Dro say. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Jill Boy representing that Dallas, man, with that stanky little swag team. Please believe it, man.
All right, that's what it is, man. Well, I'm definitely glad you guys are in the city, man. Putting it down for my big homie, Bay Bay, 10 times platinum, A Bay Bay birthday bash. Now, just in case you didn't know, to my listeners out there, it's a 212 tonight. It's two parties, one night, two locations. Coco Pelly's along with the Municipal Auditorium, you know what I mean? Jack's coming through the Municipal Auditorium, put it down. Mr. Paul Ball coming through.
You know, I ain't mean to jump in, but you know, it's like a charity event tonight, too.
Already?
Yeah, you bring some tough acting to that, and for Bay Bay Athlete P, you get a hand. Hello!
At these boys, but they are here. This is your hip hop station 103.7 The Beat.
Yo,